Hey guys, welcome back to Relentless Shine. Today we're installing window protection film, and that is exactly what it sounds like. It's essentially paint protection film, but it's meant for glass. So we can stop cracking and chipping these $1,200, $1,500 windshields. This is actually my personal car. I have three little nicks in it within 800 miles. So rather than replacing this, ton of money, big wait time, we're gonna throw the window protection film on it. Funny enough, you can see on my paint protection film where the rock had initially hit and then hit my windshield. So thank God at least I had the PPF on the hood, because that would have been a nasty rock chip. We're good here, and I'm probably gonna run this hood for a while, let it get beat up, but thank God at least I had that. But today we're gonna do the window protection film. You're gonna get to see the ins and the outs of that and see how great it actually looks. Nobody will ever be able to tell it's on there until you tell them. But anyways, we'll get cracking. That cuts better than I thought. Yeah, I'm gonna cut some of that already.
They're super loose.
Oh my God. Yeah, anyways, we're gonna go ahead and just cut that real quick. You know, that sucked because I was like halfway through it.
On video?
Did you? You probably got my arms flying in the air.
Yeah, I'm getting all in trouble.
Damn.
Super slick. Are you good though?
I'm fine. I look. Alrighty guys, wrapping up this window protection film on this Model 3. I've got to do some cleanup here, reinstall the wiper arms and blades. Obviously there's gonna be a little bit of curing naturally. You know, it's a wet install product, so give it a couple of days, it'll clear up, won't even be there. It does block UV, but it's not for heat rejection. Don't get it mixed up with window tint. It's a separate product, separate service. So now we're good with rock chips. I don't gotta worry about that. I can go on the hill country roads and be fine. And if you guys are liking this content we're putting out for you guys, wanna see more, please give us a thumbs up, please subscribe, and we'll see you in the next video.